6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. That poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I'm not gonna be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back in the entry.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out.
Scan for more. There's another!
Damn,
he's gone. He's gonna be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check in at the command tent.
Are the crowds on the move? What the hell was that all about?
That
what's
us?
Going on? Who's shooting?
Are we under attack?
I don't see that.
Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Oh, look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Flyboys here and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the right.
Yeah. If there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit, Tessman.
We got ammo and food. Very good.
Incoming! Move your ass! Suspect! Right behind you!
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
This way.
Front armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
What you say so?
Hey! O's an NCO. Give him my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go. Crowds are coming.
Get to the radio!
Enemy near the tree line! Daniels, help me get this.
I got it! It's shot to hell!
This is gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Protect him! Back to the tree line! Crowd, shoot him down! Cover me!
Shit! Shit! We're staying
keep
down here!
Stay.
Grenade!
Daniels! I need more time!
Howard, you gotta hurry!
Damn it! I'm taking fire!
Shoot! Coming from the wood!
That radio better be worth it!
Toss it a smoke!
All right,
toss it a smoke grenade! Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support! Over!
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. You've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you reach the target area.
Copy, Command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak.
Okay.
Course change complete with Freeman. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
On our six!
Chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
We're not gonna let him! Try to hold him off a little longer! You're gonna be all right.
Enemy troops!
Here they
Daniel,
come!
Got our first aid kit.
Send it this way!
Flying in.
Keep your eyes on that tree line! Stay alert! Knots will be back any minute!
Move into the trees!
Heavy armor!
We're gonna need more tanks! Don't let them draw you out!
Corporal, how long has Pearson been out of his goddamn mind?
A
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to bosses, eh?
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it. I seen that look before. Strap your forecast, Marine.
Come on, homeboys.